Patty's dope. Look, everything is me right here.
Shirt.
Jackets just came in. We got a small, medium, large, extra large. Look.
Shirt.
Then we go down to the jeans. Size 30 to 40. Then we go to these, baby. All right. Corey Hart is the only guy I'm really having visualize these fits. And these are all my fits. So if you don't like them, cool. If you do like it, cool. All right, Corey, let's lift the camera back up. Let's show them the pink right here. The pink within this right here, then the other little pink, and then a blend of the fade into the jacket, whatever. Corey says it's cool. Maybe you would think it's cool, maybe not. But let's go back to the shoes. This is what I'm promoting right now. YCMC.com. I go into the office and I say, hold on. It's not breast cancer month, because you see the breast cancer right there. But we should take care of all our ladies and support all our females with breast cancer every day. But they told me, and this is some knowledge and this is some information, that we're about to celebrate Breast Cancer Month in March or April again. Maybe May. I don't know. But as soon as these drop, just click that new arrivals in the bio or email me or hit me on Twitter or Instagram. Me and Corey are working nonstop. So we're about to shoot some pics and some images. I just want to let you guys know what we're doing. And let them other sneakerheads know that I'm giving y'all everything. It ain't just hype. Dope or no Core, you know where we from.
Dope, bro.
It's dope, man. Look, Pat is dope. Follow us. We're about to shoot some pictures. It's getting real cold. Yeah.